For the discussion, the National Association of Home Builders to legislatures presented the congressman with an award, the Defender of Housing Award. It was given to those who support housing in the NAHB positions on key issues facing the industry. During the roundtable, community members discussed issues important to the home building industry, such as banking reform, flood insurance programs, taxes, and workforce development.
In Phillips County, an area hit hard during last